This means there is a small remaining quantity of believers on the earth. The believing Jews run to the hills, most likely Petra, when they see the abomination of desolation, which is an idol going up in their temple, which still has yet to be rebuilt, because the Antichrist is going to go into it and proclaim himself to be God. But Yeshua told them in advance in the Gospels, he said, when you see the abomination of desolation standing in the temple, then flee to the mountains, which is what it says right here in Revelation.